You and I both know that music can help almost any presentation, but there's no official way to add music in Google Slides. Luckily, there are a couple of workarounds, and I'm going to show you what they are. So I have a slide set up in Google Slides, and I have a little text box here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to fire up a music service, in this case Spotify, and go pick a song. So here I have a song in my music list. I'm going to right-click it and copy the song link. Then I'm going to go back to the presentation, highlight some text, right-click and add a link, paste in my link like that. And here we have it. So now I'm going to go to View, Present. And if I click this link, Spotify will fire up and the music should play. You could do the same thing by pasting in a link from a YouTube video, or you could embed the video directly in your slide and really wake up your audience. I'll show you how to do that. So, here's my slide. I'm going to go to Insert, Video, and looky here, there's a search bar for YouTube. So I'm going to search for a video. And here we go. And then should be able to put it in there, clicking that button. Here's the video. I can move it around on the page. And then all you have to do is go to View Present. There's my slide. And there's the video. Do you have a workaround that you're really proud of? Tell us about it at answer@pcworld.com.